Billion, Wikipedia article audio. A billion is a number with two distinct definitions. American English always uses the short scale definition, but British English has employed both versions. Historically, the United Kingdom used the long scale billion, but since 1974 official UK statistics have used the short scale. Since the 1950s, the short scale has been increasingly used in technical writing and journalism, although the long scale definition still enjoys common usage. History. Other countries use the word billion to denote either the long scale or short scale billion. For details, see long and short scales' current usage. Another word for 1,000 million is milliard, but this is used much less often in English than billion. Some European languages such as Romanian, Finnish, Swedish, Danish, Portuguese, Spanish, Italian, Dutch, Hungarian, Norwegian, Polish, Russian, French, Bulgarian, and German use milliard for the short scale billion, and billion is used for the long scale billion. Thus, for these languages, billion is 1,000 times larger than the modern English billion. However, in Russian, milliard is used for the short scale billion, and trillion is used for the long scale billion. According to the Oxford English Dictionary, the word billion was formed in the 16th century, meaning the second power of a million. This long-scale definition was similarly applied to trillion, quadrillion, and so on. The words were originally French, and entered English around the end of the 17th century. Later, French arithmeticians changed the word's meanings, adopting the short-scale definition whereby three zeros rather than six were added at each step, so a billion came to denote 1,000 million, a trillion, and so on. This new convention was adopted in the United States in the 19th century, but Britain retained the original long-scale use. France, in turn, reverted to the long-scale in 1948. In Britain, however, under the influence of American usage, the short-scale came to be increasingly used. In 1974, Prime Minister Harold Wilson confirmed that the government would use the word billion only in its short-scale meaning. In a written answer to Robin Maxwell Hislop MP, who asked whether official usage would conform to the traditional British meaning of a million, Wilson stated, "No. The word billion is now used internationally to mean 1,000 million, and it would be confusing if British ministers were to use it in any other sense. I accept that it could still be interpreted in this country as 1 million, and I shall ask my colleagues to ensure that, if they do use it, there should be no ambiguity as to its meaning." 1 billion, i.e. 1,000 million, or 10^9, as defined on the short scale. This is now generally the meaning in both British and American English. 1,000,000,000,000,000,000, i.e. 1 million, or 10^12, as defined on the long scale. This is 1,000 times larger than the short scale billion, and equivalent to the short scale trillion.